The wound of Ashura is alive in every lover of Baghdad. But today, for the lovers of Hussein alayhi salam, they hear Imam in prison crying out to remember him. And when I hear this voice, I ask myself, is it the one with no coffin, or is it the one killed in prison? Is it the one with no coffin, or is it the one killed in prison? Which do I mourn? And I am torn between desert and jail, on the poisoned and imprisoned, on Al-Kaaba my wail. My eyes mountains where rivers flow, and I can't catch them in my hand. They flow to soothe the martyr's thirst. They flow to soothe the martyr's thirst, left unburied on scorching sand. But suddenly my tears change course. Suddenly my tears change course. And at first I don't understand, till they flow toward the dark jail where even light itself is banned. My tears find their way to a cell, and by a fallen saint they stand, till they rise up and cry a scream, Al-Kaaba was killed on this land. An explosion that shatters skies just like mountains. Crumble my eyes, an eruption of emotion on Al-Kaaba. My tears hail on the poisoned and imprisoned on Al-Kaaba my wail. I ask about his tragedies, and the answers make my hair turn grey. I ask about his tragedies, and the answers make my hair turn grey. Taken from prison to prison, until for his own death he'd pray. In the prison of a Sindhi, they would take even light away. He'd not know what time to worship, because he'd not know night from day. Shackled, shackled and made to stand for days, where he'd sway, earth with him would sway. Where he'd sway, earth with him would sway. What kind of torture makes God's own proof cry out, O Lord, take me away? With each request, he'd raise his arm. A hand replied, and slapped our Imam. Ya Muslim Jaffa. With each request, he'd raise his arm. A hand replied, and slapped our Imam. How much torture, the eyes rupture and their muscles turn frail, on the poisoned and imprisoned, on Al-Kaaba my wail. Ali ibn Suwayd asked him, O Imam, when will you return? Al-Kaaba replied, on Friday, and for days, Friday, they would yearn, they awaited Sindhi's inmate. He had wounds from which pain would learn, a fire to see their beloved, such a fire will always burn. What they saw broke Jibra'il's wings. What they saw broke Jibra'il's wings and made the earth stop its turn. On the bridge of Baghdad, they brought Imam Kaazim in a coffin. In his coffin, Kaazim in chains, poisoned and pale, are his remains. And they cry out, Shia, come out today, all of you fail. On the poisoned and imprisoned, on Al-Kaaba I wail. I find my eyes are torn in two. One of them wails upon Hussein, the stranger killed within his thirst, with his family and men slain. The other turns toward Baghdad, from weeping tears it won't refrain. A body lies chained and tortured, poison seeps in his every vein. I see a son that's embarrassed. I see a son that's embarrassed when of thirst an imam complains. And I see an imam chained up, forgiveness sought by every chain. One imprisoned by his own thirst, one in prison, beaten and cursed, Jesus murdered, Moses tortured, our tears a holy grail. On the poisoned and imprisoned, on El Carver my wail, my tears break into two rivers. With them breaks into two my mind. I start to follow each river, dreading what it is I'll find. One flows to the bridge of Baghdad. One flows to the bridge of Baghdad, where heaven and hell is aligned. Heaven martyred in a coffin, heaven martyred in a coffin. For this sight cries even the blind. I follow the other river and find the lesson for mankind. Abbas remembers Hussein's thirst and throws the water from his hand. In these rivers my heart it sank. What if Karbam never drank? I cry, Abbas, take Karbam's glass, it's poisoned. Be careful on the poisoned and imprisoned, on El Karbam I wail, I cry tears, and with every tear. I cry tears, and with every tear, with each time I've wailed and cried. Either I'm oppressed for each tear, or every tear I'm forced to hide. The torture Karbam faced in jail, I feel it every day inside. Every time someone is oppressed for having Ali as his pride. But the tears I cry remind me, whoever said he died, they lied. For Karbam lives in these same tears, as tyrants these tears have defied. For two imams, tears and sorrow, tears that tyrants fear tomorrow, tears that defend innocence and demolishes evil, on the poisoned and imprisoned, on El Karbam I wail. Is it the one with no coffin? Is it the one killed in prison? Which do I mourn? And I am torn between desert and jail, on the poisoned and imprisoned, on El Karbam I wail.
السلام عليكم جميعا ورحمة الله وبركاته. صلى الله عليه وسلم.